And so to Morocco went Ibn Khaldun, to Fez, the Athens of Africa. Here was an empire aspiring to dizzying heights. At its gates flocked students and scholars and merchants and artists. Ibn Khaldun made his way past the spice and perfume sellers, through the hustle and the bustle of the streets. Then at last he came to madrasas that were the masterpiece of their architects. There were onyx floors, there were stuccos in cedarwood, and mosaics of breathtaking beauty. Here, at last, Ibn Khaldun could study again.